park right next to it. We can get anybody to do something.
What up, y'all? I guess this off-duty officer crashed on his motorcycle and has injuries.
No, we're riding with you, bro. You know how it goes. Yeah, we're gonna make sure you're okay. Though.
It looks pretty young, in his 20s, maybe early 30s. So it's right next to Mid-City substation. I guess one of the officers from the station saw that he crashed, called it in. Call came out that it was a off-duty officer. When I was en route here, they said it wasn't actually an officer, so I turned back around. And then they said again that it was. We're not stooping to their level. We just want it to be across the board for all. If they're gonna stop us and accuse us of being under the influence of driving or riding a bike, then they need to do the same with their officers. And if you can't take a turn without crashing, you probably shouldn't have a motorcycle license. And if you're speeding and unable to keep control of your bike, you should probably be arrested for reckless driving. Yes, SDPD.
Thank you for your call. have you to go and unlock the gate.
Sounds like they're gonna take his bike to the station.